Hello and welcome to another quick how-to video. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to force install a custom unsigned Chrome extension in your workspace for all your users. First, zip the directory containing your extension's source files. Now create a file mapping for this zipped file in your Kasm Workspaces. Go to Admin, Workspaces, select the workspace you want to configure and click Edit. Go to File Mapping and click Add File Mapping. Set the type to File Upload. Give it a name, description, and set the destination path where you want the file to map inside your workspace. We recommend mapping it to your temp directory like this. Set the writable and executable to false, and finally click on the blank space to select the zip file. You can now click on Save to save your file mapping settings. Now come back to the Edit tab and scroll down until you see the Docker exec config and paste the following configuration. Make sure to change the configuration to match your extension name and path. This config extracts the mapped zip file into the temp/extension directory. Finally, go to Docker run config override and paste the following configuration. Once again, make sure to change this to your extension name and path. Notice how there is no .zip in the path. This is because we are loading the unzipped directory and not the zip file. Save your changes and you can now go ahead and spawn up your workspace. As you can see, the unsigned custom extension is automatically installed and loaded to Google Chrome. That will be all for today's tutorial. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you in the next one.